Every movement of your arms, core, and legs propels you backward toward your goal. Pressing backward makes you go forward toward the wall. Your body line and balance knifes you through the water. Your rhythm is aligned with physics. Those things in motion stay in motion. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. At the back part of each stroke, your propelling arm helps your hips and shoulders rotate even as it presses you ever forward. Because of that, your entering arm and hand, even your chest, are sideways, ready to begin pressing water backward after submerging. The rhythm is consistent. You are in control because you are aligned with universal physics. As your right arm catches, your left ankle will feel the stretch of the upkick. Your foot will be pushing water backward. Your arm, your core, and your foot are all cooperating to move you forward, backward, in the direction of your goal. You can feel your body slide through the water, rhythmically, smoothly, happily, as fast as you want to go. Your shoulder muscles rotate and feel the pressure caused by your hand and arm pushing water back. Your core, hips, and legs feel the pressure of both the upbeat and downbeat of your legs. Visualize the rhythm, smooth and beautiful, fast and lean, far and long. Every breath supplying power, every exhale releasing the stress. Feel faster and smoother and rhythmic, back and forth in constant, elegant power and speed. You and the water are at peace. You are one.